Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
Of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable.
Perhaps.
Take it off, man! You've got this!
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive. More up ahead. On your mark. Bifrost, at your back!
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. This way.
Alas, we're Nidhogg.
It was in our way.
I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nidhogg protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Just make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisfini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skald, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother.